Sharpen your knives, Dexter fans. Showtime has ordered a limited series revival of the beloved serial killer drama with Michael C. Hall set to return. The premium cabler has ordered 10 episodes, with production set to begin in 2021 for a fall debut. Former series showrunner Clyde Phillips is also set to return. Much like Dexter's many victims, plot details for the series are being kept under wraps. Dexter is such a special series, both for its millions of fans and for Showtime, as this breakthrough show helped put our network on the map many years ago, said Gary Levine, co-president of entertainment for Showtime. We would only revisit this unique character if we could find a creative take that was truly worthy of the brilliant, original series. Well, I'm happy to report that Clyde Phillips and Michael C. Hall have found it, and we can't wait to shoot it and show it to the world. Hall starred as Dexter Morgan throughout the show's 8-season original run on Showtime. Dexter was a serial killer who specifically targeted other serial killers while also holding down a job as a blood spatter expert for the Miami Police Department. The show received significant critical acclaim during its time on the air, including multiple Golden Globe and Emmy nominations for Best Drama Series. Hall was also nominated 5 consecutive times for both an Emmy and Golden Globe for Best Actor in a Drama for his work on the show, winning the Golden Globe in 2010. John Lithgow picked up an Emmy and a Golden Globe for his guest starring role in the show's 4th season. The series also won a Peabody Award in 2008. Produced by Showtime, Dexter will be executive produced by Phillips, Hall, John Goldwyn, Sarah Colleton, Bill Carraro and Scott Reynolds.